Hello, everybody. This is Hiro Uzuki with part 29 of my Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke, the game in which our rival somehow beat the Elite Four before us, so now we gotta, you know, thrash him and make his reign as champion short-lived. He brought this on himself. Lead off with Carmilla. Hello, problem. Fascinating. Oh, any Pokemon type. Is that right? That now my kid has to beat you? Kind of surprised that they go for Feather Dance first. Okay, there's the screw-up I was looking for. Here, have a bit of Toxic. Oh, the substitute was able to... Hey, neat. Figures. Yep, just stalling. And now that Pidgeot is dead from poison. Next. Hi there, buddy. How's it going? Thank you. wrong call earlier. Just keeps using future sense. Here you go, have some toxic. On the house. He's a goner. Pokemon I swap in is gonna take the future size. And he's probably gonna try and go for Horn Drill. Very. Oh, Rock Tomb. I can work with that. Bye. Axel, buddy, don't miss. Okay, well, we gotta take a turn to heal, because, Axe is in crit range! Which really isn't pleasant. Okay, and that should be the last of his extreme speed. Thank you. or rocks. Take the rocks. I'd complain, but, you know, this takes full restores away from that blast, I suppose. Buddy, how's it going? I got your playmate right here. Have fun. Never gonna figure out that rain dance helps me more than it helps him. Should I say something? Nice. More of those, please. Still have that. Saber! Would you mind, helping us out here? Sorting this mess out? For all the good that'll do ya. He did land the crit, so... I guess that did something. Setup. Okay. Mess him up, Saber. We're done here. Ooh. love to see it. It be. Dude, you've lost every single time before now. And the last time you lost, you had at least 9 to 12 levels over my Pokemon. What made you think you were gonna win this one? Because my kid is too much for you. That's her name, don't wear it out. She was just doing this for the sake of a Nuzlocke, dude. Not for the Pokedex. She's still only 10, you fucker! Because he's a general disappointment? Cry some more. We're just gonna leave him there to cry. And we only had one casualty across the Nuzlocke. How do you like that? Seriously, Mightymac, I'm sorry. I just wasn't mighty enough to save you. Part of me feels like there was no getting around that, and part of me feels like that was entirely avoidable, like there was something I could have done. But there we have it, that was the champion battle. The final battle of the Nuzlocke. Nuzlocke complete. I win. That makes for the fourth completed Nuzlocke. Fourth Nuzlocke overall. This is a wrap right here. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end off here. I'm gonna stop while the stopping is good, and while that bitch is running away. Cry some more! I don't come off as too cold, but... Whatever, we're done here. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. I won't be going into it immediately, but for my next Nuzlocke, it's gonna be Pokemon Platinum. It's wild coming, but... hey, better late than never. With that, this is Hiro Uzuki signing off, and I leave you with the credits. My kid is better than yours. And again, I know, I'm referring to a 10-year-old in a video game as my kid. Sue me.